Today, we're going to take a look at just how easy it is to create a dashboard in Workday Adaptive Planning. On your screen now, you're just seeing some example dashboards. Let me just go through a few so you get a feel for what they can look like. Now let's go ahead in and create one from scratch. So the first thing I'm going to do is simply open the canvas for which we build dashboards on. We'll give it a name, we'll just call it sample for today. We'll go ahead and start editing our canvas. On the left side, you'll see two options. One contains all the various visualizations you can have. The other file cabinet drawer contains all the data within the system that you can pull from. So let's go ahead and first just drag a pie chart onto the screen and go select some data to show on it. Let's just put operating expenses. Now it doesn't look much more than a big blue dot right now, but over here we have various formatting options. We're not going to get into all of them today. Let's just go ahead and break this down a little bit more. We're going to do it by the dimension, and one of the dimensions we have is location. So let's do it by location. And there we have operating expenses by location. Let's go ahead and also drag a KPI onto our chart. These pop-outs are typically used for metrics. So let's go ahead down to our metrics and pick one to drag on there. And the last thing I'll put on here is the dreaded waterfall chart. If you've ever done these in Excel, you know that they can be extremely difficult and time-consuming. Now let's go ahead and pick the data for that. Let's go ahead and pick revenue. And again, in this case, we want to go ahead and do a breakdown of it in some way. So let's just do it by location again. Okay, so now as soon as we're complete, we just hit done. And the great thing about Workday Adaptive Planning is as soon as you save it, all the data is now drillable and live within the system. So that's how easy it is to create a dashboard. Thanks for joining me today. If you have any questions or want to reach out to us, feel free to go to revelwood.com.